Hey everyone, and welcome back to episode 195 of Fallout 4. So last episode we found the old Gellert sinkhole, there was a Deathclaw, we destroyed his face, and then there's like quite literally an actual sinkhole with the water, and you know, I kind of figured we're either going to drown, or it's going to go into nothing and we'll just die, or something along those cases, but it ended up being an entirely instance area. There was an underground little cavern, and it brought us into this building, which of course had a chain on it, so it was the only way to get in here. Because they have since done away with the whole frag grenade blows away chain doors mechanic, but there we go. It did give me a hat related to a quest, which is interesting, and I was not expecting that. I mean, it was actually just kind of sitting on the ground, too. Like, I didn't have to kill anybody for it, and it wasn't really marked, which is cool. So I just found it, and it was a part of a quest, which is awesome. And it also marked, or I guess it set my quest as an active. Let me go to, I think it's data. I never use the quest tab. I think it's miscellaneous. Yeah, return hat to Joe Sivaldi. Let me turn that off for now. I know what it is. It's at the Bunker Hill place. I don't need multiple markers. It makes it confusing. I don't think I was in here. Was I? No, I was not. We're still looting the buildings around this place for now. Took care of quite a few sting wings earlier. I think I just picked up a cog or whatever. Those are heavy. That's a shit ton of pre-war money. Nice. And yeah, like down there in that thing was a Deathclaw right there. So the actual Deathclaw. So watch out for that. This is a building I believe I was in. Yeah, this is the building that we're shooting the stingwings out of. Okay, what about this little crap shack? Broken down. No, there's nothing there. Alright, what about you? You are inaccessible because of that funky door. So, I don't need to go to the right anymore. I need to start moving north toward the actual marker, which is cool. So, mass fusion containment. Unless something else pops up, it looks like it's finally time to go there.
Oh my god.
It's been on our mini-map for a very, very long time. I can't remember what marked it, but it's been marked for, like, ever. Is there anything in here? Nah, it's just some like weird little nest thing. I don't even know what we're calling it. Some weird thing. Let's go with that. All right, let's stay sneaking here for a wee bit, or better yet, toggle between it. Yep, say something. Make sure nothing's detecting me. That stuff's all like out of the grid, I believe. Yeah, let's not worry about it. Let me get up top here. Nope. See, yeah, there was a stingwing up top, and that's not the stingwing that we were... I think it's you. Were you... Because there was one up top on the little mountain. Is he going to, like, loop up here, or what? You are glowing. You're level 42 stingwing. Wow.
Who do you think actually won the war?
Shut up.
Nobody.
So we have some new enemies. How do we want to take them out, or do we? Well, we'll kill him. Now, I would prefer to... Is that the glowing right there? I would prefer to shoot the glowing in the face.
What's that?
Okay, he's almost dead. The other dudes are not all now really salty. They are pretty angry. Okay, they're obviously not exactly easy as shit to shoot, but he's not focused on me. No. Go for the easy torso shot. Shoot it! Nice. I killed it before it hit me. Get out of here. Now, I don't want to lose the glowing one. Where did... There he is. Nuclear material. Yeah, that's what I want. Augur blossoms. It's been a while since I've seen any of those. I also remember... I gotta remember I'm very tired, so we're going to need to sleep soon because of the AP refresh and all that crap. Let me just check the little bus here that they were guarding. So I've been... kind of going back to the Overseer's Guardian here a little bit. You are... Well, first of all, that's not how bones work, okay? Let me just take a moment here to explain physics. Never mind. But, yeah, that's not how bones work, and you're not supposed to float. That was weird, but at least he's fixed now, I guess. What the fuck? Oh, every now and then. I've seen that before with the skeletons. They load in really derpy. Nice. But yeah, using the Overseer's Guardian a bit more because I don't have many 5.56 rounds. Legendary Rabid Mongrel. Wait, what level were you? Wow, you guys are... There's a level 12 and then there's a level 40. Crits. Not maxed. You just go for like a fucking headshot on you. Yeah. I figured a headshot would take him out. So I still need to work on crits. But you... Nick, don't kill him. Let me take a few pot shots at him. Nice. Okay, we have maxed out crits. Anybody else? There's somebody here that's detecting me, but where is the question? More mongrel dog meat. I have quite a bit of that. Something's either over this ridge or around this corner. What do you have for me? Irradiated lead pipe does 50 points additional radiation damage. Not bad, not bad. And then again, we'll end up selling. Okay, what is... Ah, a rad stag. Well, that's a dead stag. Okay, is it... There's still something else here. Is it another one? There's a lot of flowers and stuff here. I mean, I'm taking them for the crafting. I know I'm going to end up eating random shit. What else was detecting me? Must be close to the actual building. Take that stuff. And, Nick, let's see here. Take the pipe, the visor. I'll keep that quest-related hat. The dress. And, yeah, again, junk. Let me give him a handful of things that are heavy. Unfortunately, this is where we are at right now, where I gotta kind of get rid of heavy shit.
Hey, I'm
especially since
good.
We're pushing into a new building, which means we're gonna have a lot of loot.
Grab that.
Yeah, you grab that.
Check it out.
That rad stag looks really sad.
Bring that here.
Actually, I mean, if you look at him,
grab anything useful.
Tilt your head to the left. He kind of looks
anything
happy.
Good. Grab that.
I mean, he died peacefully. I don't know. He's got a smile going on
check
there.
Check it out.
Those pearly whites.
Bring that here.
Pearly whites.
Grab anything useful. Good plan. Take anything
well, it's a
good.
Doe, so I guess it's a she, but
grab
you know,
that.
Whatever.
Get that.
Come on, Nick. Don't stop.
Check it out. Bring that here. Count on grab anything useful.
Nick.
Take anything good.
Walking away from...
Grab that.
There we go. Walking
get
away
that.
From the corpse.
Check it out. Bring that here.
Look at that potato on the end of his shotgun.
Grab anything useful. Take anything good. Grab that.
Mildly dehydrated from my lack of... Did that say food? For like, I understand dehydration. And I know it's not that, but I could have swore for a second it said food.
Check it out.
Huh.
Bring that here.
That lowers int by 4?
Grab anything useful.
Which means idiot... Dude, you know that's a good idea.
Take anything good.
Let your character get really thirsty.
Get that.
Lose int. Craft a shit ton of stuff at base.
Bring that here.
Make a bunch of food.
Grab anything useful.
Idiot savant procs more.
Take anything good.
Huh. Maybe I should just bite the damn AP loss and, well, the other statistic losses. So luck, perception, and int. And just roll with it, and when we go home and just start crafting up stuff, get more XP. Thanks, dehydration. Being delirious is apparently the way to go. I'm okay with this. Oh, is this place going to be like a fucking rad dump, or... What's the case here? Not that I need to be worried about rads, considering our base. Is it just the building? Or is there like a barrel nearby? Ah, there's a barrel or something right there. What are you, a legendary? You're like, wow, you're level 5. Okay then, you're not worth a 308 round at all. Oh, he's moving. It's sort of hard to see him through the gates. Okay, so there's tons and tons of rad barrels. That does make sense considering what this place is supposed to be. I expect radiation, so a hazmat suit might end up being required. Meaning I may need to drop a few things off again on Nick. I don't know if it's an instance area, though. What have we here? This is... Yeah, this is sort of part of this thing, so let me investigate this real fast. Let's see, what do we have here? That is not showing anything. I have a bed if I want to sleep, which, again, I'm a bit hesitant to do. Great rounds, that. Nick, as soon as you get over here, you're taking that crap.
Look alive. Grab anything useful. Check it out.
No, 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 don't come to me.
See if there's anything there.
Count on it.
Grab that. Count on it. Get that. Check it out.
He's reaching towards me.
Bring that here.
I wonder what he's grabbing.
Grab anything useful.
Sure thing.
Okay, he's got everything in there. All right, so... How much more do I need to get rid of to put the hazmat suit on? Let me see. Get rid of a couple more things in here. I don't remember what our weight needs to be at.
Heads up. Take anything good.
See what I can do.
Grab that.
Done.
Get that.
Done.
Check it out.
It's actually pulling things out of there quickly.
Grab
which is
anything
nice.
Useful. Sure. Take anything good.
Count on
grab that.
When he's not moving around, looting is pretty quick.
Bring that here. Sure. Grab anything useful.
Okay, let me try to wear the hazmat suit. What was the weight at? Yeah, it's 185, so I have a little bit more to do. I think I'll also give him the ammo. So let's see here. All of that. 44, 45. Yeah, this will get rid of quite a bit of weight. Not all the weight, but I think we can get down to 185. We're going to need the hazmat suit to be in this place. Yeah, it sucks what I have to do here, but let's do it. Do it. Okay, well, this might take a bit.
No, take anything good. Grab that.
But he's staying in the spot.
Check it
out. So I ain't worried about it.
Bring that here. Grab anything useful. Take anything good.
I think being tired is just an AP refresh, right? Yeah.
Psst,
I'm not going to sleep.
Get that.
Unless it makes your character actually pass out.
Check it out.
Or something terrible.
Bring that here.
I'm not going to sleep right now.
Grab anything useful. Take anything good. Grab that.
Sure, he's actually stealing things.
Get that. Check it out.
He looks so goofy with the hazmat suit.
Grab anything useful.
I'm so glad we have it, though. It's come in use. It's been so useful so many
Check
times,
it out.
Okay? It's come in handy a
Bring
lot.
That here.
I can't English. It's too early.
Grab anything useful. Take anything good.
We're almost Grab done, that. Actually. Not
Get
much
that.
Left.
Check it out.
But Bring hey, on the bright here. Side, my character weights like absolutely nothing.
Grab anything useful. Take anything good. Grab that.
Okay.
Get that.
Finishing it up.
Check it out. Bring that here.
Done and done. Take, you better take that shit.
Grab anything useful. Count on it. Take anything good.
All right. That deserves a save. But now I can go in there without any fear. I don't have to worry about any rad issues whatsoever. Let's take a peek. What we got here? Got a shit ton of rad barrels. We have probably a fusion core. Right there. Ooh. There's a flight of stairs over here. Where's that go? Anything here first? Not a thing. Okay, it doesn't look like it's an actual instance area. It's just all a part of the Commonwealth. Intriguing. Okay, how much can I take before I am overweight? Not anything else.
No accounting for taste.
So, pretty much, Nick needs to loot.
Hey,
there's something you need?
Grab that.
Yeah, Nick needs to take everything. More or less.
Hey,
do something for you?
I might just drop it all off here in one of these lockers for him. Yeah. A few more things. You know what? Just take the rest of my junk. There's not a lot.
Hey, check it out.
Get over here, Nick. But we're taking rads this entire time.
Bring that here.
Doing this without a hazmat suit or an easy way to get rid of rads.
Take anything good.
Would suck.
Grab that.
I'm glad we have this.
Get that. Check it out. Bring that here. Grab anything useful. Take anything good. Grab that.
Count on it.
Get that.
Can do.
Okay, we're golden. Nothing in the Nuka-Cola machine. Hey, Nick, these are heavy. You want it?
Heads up.
I'm listening.
Bring that here.
Good
thing. Ashtrays are weightless,
Check
I
it
think.
Out.
Or super lightweight. Cigarettes are weightless. Okay, what do we have here? How many of you little bastards are there? Oh, what just hit the barrel? Something knocked over a barrel. I can't imagine it's only rad roaches. That wouldn't seem quite right. Nick?
Yo, grab anything useful.
What we got in here?
Over there. Get into take anything good.
Position.
Done and done.
Nothing in this thing. Okay. Had to check. Nick doesn't mind the rads. He's a robot. Yeah, God, I couldn't imagine running through here. Look at, you know how many rads you would take without a hazmat suit? That's insane. I don't even want to think about it, but I mean, I do, but holy fuck. Okay, more cigs. Oh, this is locked. I got this. It's a novice one. Prepare yourself. It's going to be super difficult. Oh, God. More difficult than any master lock I have ever had to use. I swear.
Nice.
Yeah. I saw that coming. It's super annoying being at the fucking weight that I'm at. I can't really get rid of any of that. It's because most of my carry capacity ends up coming from the armor. Well, a big chunk of it comes from my armor.
Get that.
Count on it.
You better take that, you son of a bitch. Nick, you fucking moron. Pathfinding all weird. Let me drop it. Nick can't pathfind. We have been over this. What's the heaviest thing in here? The beer? Really? Deathclaw meat weighs as much as beer. Good to know. Okay.
Go ahead.
Pick that up.
Good plan.
Pick it up.
Bring that here.
Good thing.
It's by your feet.
Grab that.
Done and done.
My beer.
Hold. Get that.
Can do.
Okay, probably drop something else that fell. Oh, yeah. Look at the Deathclaw meat. I've never dropped it before. That looks really weird. I'll have him pick it up when we're down there. What the fuck? Catch a terminal here. So there's still some other enemy. Something's attacking
hey,
me.
I'm bring that here.
I'd be shocked if we didn't run into some feral ghouls or something.
You know, I can probably make...
You could probably make the terminal talk. Sure, but I would rather do it. Likeness is 2. Skin... let's see. I'm betting it's the S, the beginning. The L? Wow. That is a mother trucker.
That well, terminal talk for you.
Shut up, Nick. I want the XP.
Kill.
So ain't that, ain't that. It could be Yar. Nope. Nope. Let's see. Game? No. What's? Oh, that's right. We get an extra chance. I forgot about that. Nope.
Yeah,
of course, this is going to be like the worst novice terminal in existence. Same. Could be that. Can't be mate. Should not be rain. Can't be dome. Could be reed. I want to go with rush. Okay. Not rush.
I'm through.
He was the R. Okay. Personal log, 713. After 34 days of being accident-free, Lester tripped behind the forklift while I was backing up. Now we're back to zero. Also, corporate made us pull up the Remember Your Hard Hat posters. Like, that would have saved his life. Oh, so he's dead. Lester's gone. 804. The company retreat is coming up in a couple of weeks. Mr. Feld says it's mandatory for all employees, especially supervisors. I hate going to those things. It's bad enough I have to deal with these people during the week. Now I have to pretend to like some of them for a whole weekend? Sometimes I envy Lester. 822. A hazardous material inspector stopped in today unannounced to check out our operation. I started to feel like he was getting suspicious of what has actually been going on around here. I told Mr. Feld, and he said if the inspector started catching on, we needed to get rid of him, and he didn't mean ask him to go away. Well, he caught on, so we had to get rid of him. If anyone finds out what we did, they'll put me away from life. Well, interesting. Let's open whatever door that was assigned to. I don't know what that was, but let's open it. Maybe this will lead to an instance area or something. I heard it. Nothing else here. Well, there's got to be some kind of enemy down here. Oh, it was that door, I guess. I can hear it. Look at this. Wow, it's got like really light physics too. it's such a big like cut of meat, and your character's just like throwing it around like it's nothing.
Hey. Take that.
Nick just picks it up and disappears.
Over here.
Good plan.
Any pathfind there, Nick?
Grab that.
Yeah, you get that Deathclaw meat, bro. Here, I'll bring it to you. There you go. Alright, what is down here? Okay, there's our fusion core. I'll take it. Why am I walking slower all of a sudden? Did I just randomly get over... Why did I get over-encumbered? Well, that's weird. I was hungry, wasn't it? No, that's not what I was supposed to eat. Probably fed. Let me do that to heal. And I can drop a Nuka Cherry. Okay. Let me move
hey,
freely.
Get that. Pick that up.
Can do.
Okay. Oh my god. Could you imagine how many rads you would take here without the rad? Oh my god, because they stack. That's what I expected. Because the effects stack. I don't think there's going to be anything down there. But the effects would stack. You had a bottle cap, I'll take that. Nick, here you go. That'd be insane. It'd be like instant full bar of rads. No, no, gate. No. I know this is a Bethesda game. This is a funny thing, but don't do that. Not until I loot him. Would you just fucking interact with Nick? There's like an invisible gate that I can interact with when it's a. You have to be out of it. That's dumb.
Hey.
Go on.
Let me show you what I was talking
go
about.
Go check
here
that out.
After a second.
Count on it.
If he loots him, you get that baseball.
See if he had anything worth taking.
It's important. Okay. It's important to our future endeavors. Okay, now.
Over here.
Done and
hey,
done.
Stay there.
I'll stay.
Let's
good.
Go.
Okay, now. In Oblivion, I wonder if this still works. Okay, he's stuck in there. I need this to open and to not grab onto the ghoul. In Oblivion, if you put a character, it's not letting me move him. If you put like a ragdoll in between like a fence and you closed it or a door, oh my god, the physics, they would spaz the fuck out. It was hilarious. His hand's actually glitched. You know, I'm gonna blow his arm off. Okay, there we go. Problem solved. But if you did something like this, and then you close the gate on them, and then you use, like, the Staff of Worms or whatever to res them, they would try to, like, become an actual entity and function while they were stuck inside the gate, and their character models would stretch for, like, a mile. I'm not even kidding. This is, like, hilarious shit that happened to me a long time ago. And, he's stuck in the gate now. But, yeah. You see how he's, like, getting pinched? Oh, the fucking physics. I love it. I love it. It was so broken in Oblivion. It was such a fun game. Such a fun game. I'm gonna have to just take all this. No, Nick, you can't take it. But hey, I got a full mag now for this. Makes me feel good. Oh, now you come back here, you fucking twat. God, I hate Nick so much. Here. Let's give you... Not the grenades. I know that is a bad idea. Gore, the blossoms, all the hub flowers. Radiated blood. Wow, radiated blood's got some value to it. Or mongrel dog meat that I should have given away a while ago. Once Nick gets around there, that's a good bit of weight off my shoulders.
Grab anything useful. Take anything good. Check it out.
That mongrel dog meat is
grab
heavy.
Anything useful. Take anything good.
I forgot we had so many
grab
of them.
That. Get that. Check it out. Bring that here.
Good plan. Okay. Alright, well. Now we have this door, but I also have all this shit to loot, so... I hear things to my right. I hear... A ticky
grab that.
Noise.
See what
sounds
I
like red
do.
Roaches.
Get that. Count on. Bring that here.
Done and done.
Grab that.
Using Nick done to do this is terrible.
Get that.
Good plan.
Bring that here.
Count on it.
Wait there. Grab that.
Can do.
Grab anything useful. Get that.
How to command Nick. Good do plan. Everything, Nick.
Bring that here.
Count on it.
Check it out.
Sure thing.
10mm rounds. Nothing in there. Here, take that hammer.
I'm listening.
Grab that.
You're not listening, otherwise you would have took that hammer earlier because I told you to previously open it. You dumb.
Yo.
Stupid robot.
Get that.
Robot that can't be trusted. Oh my goodness, so many rads. Oh, it's a novice one. Oh, shit's getting real. Okay, we're good.
Got it.
I can take that all. Let me just do that. Not heavy. Okie doke. So, what's over here? This is... Okay, it's not an instance area. But, I want to clear... this place first. That's what I expected to.
Sorry, folks. Or, won't be chewing on us.
Why did you just say the same dialogue twice? That was weird.
Psst. Grab anything useful.
No, quit going the fucking way that you're... It's not the way I told you to go, you twat. You doesn't
take
listen.
Anything good. Check it out. Man. Bring that here.
Okay. What do you do, Tav? And there's still something else nearby. Oh, you're kind of wigging out on me. Why can I not look at your inventory? These are not, like, lootable. Like, I can't look at them.
Hey,
grab anything useful.
But I can command him to loot
them. Take anything good. Grab that.
My inventories aren't showing. Now will they show? That's glitchy.
Check it out. Bring that here.
Weird. Never saw that before. Well, these inventories. Now, these work. I can take that. Nothing in that thing. Nothing in there. If I just shake it around, it's like, what's in there? Get out of there. So anything those ghouls had should be looted now as well. What have we down here? More ghouls? Here, a rat roach? Because there's a rat roach on the left, remember? That was the one we killed. Huh. I cannot... It was moving on the side. The neck and neck, okay. Alright, well, let me just go in here, and we will go through the door, I guess. Unless we can go in the back of this. Oh yeah, you actually kind of scared me for a second there. Oh my. I wasn't expecting that, but there we go. Maybe those are what was detecting us. Nothing there. Okay, those are looted. buddy. Here. Yeah, you just get out of the way. Already looted you. My mouse sensitivity is all sorts of fucked up. I was playing Overwatch recently, so like, I don't know. I feel like my mouse is kind of jumping all over the place. Like my sensitivity's off. So if you see me like zoom at an enemy or go to aim at an enemy, and I look over like to the side real fast, that's probably the cause.
Bring that here.
I gotta get used to Fallout again. That's what it is. Let's save. For realsies, was this what was locked? I hope not. I hope that's not the case. Why would just this be locked? Okay, well, as far as I can tell, oh no, it was this. That makes way more sense. That's what we heard. Let me drop one more thing away. I am overweight, so get rid of the broom. Okay, it's two. I can count. Not. Nick, where are you? And we're ready to leave this place. There's really nothing here. Look how few rads we've taken.
Heads up. Just grab anything useful.
Just imagine what would have happened with using Rad-X and a combination of Rad-X and Rad-Away.
Check it out.
Or just coming in here without that. Just imagine what would have happened.
Heads up. Ridiculous. See if there's anything there. What's
the plan? Gotta love the hazmat suit. So, yeah, let's get the fuck out of Mass Fusion. I sort of expected more from this place. I mean, considering how long it was marked on the map, you know, I don't know. I thought it was going to be like a big-ass instance area. For it to show up on the map like that. We could go to Zamunda. I mean, at this point, Zamunda's kind of closer. So we could go north. Let me actually move the marker up there. So I know which direction to push. And, of course, this means we can put on the correct gear. Military fatigues, patrolman that. I think we're good. Oh, I need my skull bandanner. Alrighty, we are good to go. That's the Brahmin we've looted already. Let's keep going north. Nice. But, guys, it is getting to be that point. It is time to wrap the episode up here. Sorry to say, oh, what have we over there? Like a flooded village or something? Is that a roof? No, it's okay. From the distance, kind of looks like a roof. Oh, hello. Oh, I think I know what that is. Holy fuck. All right, that's a great point to wrap it up, guys. I'm going to wrap it up here. Episode 195. Finally hit up Mass Fusion. Good stuff. Funny it doesn't show clear unless there's something stupid I missed, which I'm sure somebody will let me know if I did. But, I mean, we have time. We're going to be looping back, coming through an area anyway. We'll pass it once more. But next episode, I do intend to push northward a bit more. There's an enemy over there, and they're outside of the grid. But, I mean, that offers a little bit tempting. I think I know what that is. I'm sure a lot of you do. That should be scary as fuck. Probably us dying, but we'll at least test it out. But, again, wrap it up here. Episode 195. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time.